Hey guys, I'm back. I know I haven't done a video in a while, but I picked up Plants vs. Zombies today, and I figured I would try it out. I'm playing a game type called Gardens and Graveyards. It's very similar to Rush, one of the Battlefield 4 modes that people love very much. And it's quite similar, but in a more cartoon way. You got to capture the objectives, which is the garden. So you have to turn into a graveyard. And once you accomplish that, you have a few more objectives to capture along the way. So that becomes your spawn. Now, you can place down special spawns, which are teleporters, that make it a little bit easier to run back and forth. Now, if you make it all the way to the end, you'll actually destroy the plant's main, sanctuary. And, once you complete that, then you win the game, you get a crap load of points. So if you stay tuned through the whole thing, you'll notice that we actually accomplished it. So hopefully you watch the whole video and enjoy it. Okay, take care. Peace.
Yeah. Hey!